Demolition charges. The Geth must have planted them.
Hurry! We need to find them all and shut them down.
Thank you. Normandy, the beacon is secure.
This is amazing. Actual working Prothean technology. Unbelievable.
It wasn't doing anything like that when they dug it up. Something must have activated it.
Roger, Normandy. Standing by.
We identified the ship that touched down on Eden Prime, the Normandy, a human alliance vessel. It was under the command of Captain Anderson. They managed to save the colony.
And the beacon.
One of the humans may have used it.
Doctor! Dr. Chakwas! I think he's waking up.
You had us worried there, Shepard. How are you feeling?
How did I end up here? How long was I out?
About 15 hours. Something happened down there with the beacon, I think.
It's my fault. I must have triggered some kind of security field when I approached it. You had to push me out of the way.
Where's the beacon now? What happened to it?
The beacon exploded. A system overload, maybe. The blast knocked you cold. The lieutenant and I carried you back here to the ship.
What's the damage, Doctor?
Physically, you're fine. But I detected some unusual brain activity. Abnormal beta waves. I also noticed an increase in your rapid eye movement. Signs typically associated with intense dreaming.
I saw... I'm not sure what I saw. Death? Destruction? Nothing's really clear.
I better add this to my report. It may... Oh, Captain Anderson.
How's our XO holding up, Doctor?
Well, all the readings look normal. I'd say the command is going to be fine.
Glad to hear it. Shepard, I need to speak with you. In private.
Aye, aye, Captain. I'll be in the mess if you need me.
Sounds like that beacon hit you pretty hard, Commander. Are you sure you're okay?
I'll live.
I won't lie to you, Shepard. Things look bad. Nihlus is dead. The beacon was destroyed and Geth are invading. The Council's going to want answers.
The Geth would have wiped out the whole colony if I hadn't stopped them.
I'll stand behind you and your report, Shepard. You're a damned hero in my books. That's not why I'm here. It's Saren, that other Turian. Saren's a specter, one of the best. A living legend. But if he's working with the Geth, it means he's gone rogue. A rogue specter's trouble. Saren's dangerous, and he hates humans.
He didn't come to Eden Prime because he hates humans.
You're right. Saren has allied himself with the Geth. I don't know how. I don't know why, but it had something to do with that beacon. You were there just before that beacon self-destructed. Did you see anything? Any clue that might tell us what Saren was after?
Just before I lost consciousness, I had some kind of vision.
A vision? A vision of what?
I saw synthetics. Geth, maybe. Slaughtering people. Butchering them.
We need to report this to the Council, Shepard.
What are we gonna tell them? I had a bad dream?
We don't know what information was stored in that beacon. Lost Prothean technology? Blueprints for some ancient weapon of mass destruction? Whatever it was. Saren took it. But I know Saren. I know his reputation, his politics. He believes humans are a blight on the galaxy. This attack was an act of war. He has the secrets from the beacon. He has an army of Geth at his command, and he won't stop until he's wiped humanity from the face of the galaxy.
I'll find some way to take him down.
It's not that easy. He's a Spectre. He can go anywhere, do almost anything. That's why we need the Council on our side.
We prove Saren's gone rogue, and the Council will revoke his Spectre status.
I'll contact the Ambassador and see if he can get us an audience with the Council. He'll want to see us as soon as we reach the Citadel. We should be getting close. Head up to the bridge and tell Joker to bring us into dock. Go speak to Joker when you're ready. Tell him to bring the Normandy into dock.
Hey, Commander. Looking for some extra supplies before you head out?
What have you got?
Whatever you want. Armor, weapons, mods. It's not standard Alliance issue, but that's not necessarily a bad thing. Well, as long as you don't mind paying for it.
Why should I pay you for my weapons and armor?
My stuff doesn't come from the Alliance. I have to purchase it myself, and it's not cheap. Hell, the licenses alone have set me back more than I'd like. But no licenses, no goods. Without the goods, I'm out of a job.
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander. Looking for supplies?
Not right now, thanks.
No problem. Keep checking back. Looking for supplies?
What are licenses? Why do you need them?
Manufacturers sell licenses. Each license allows me to buy and sell a certain brand of products. I already have several basic ones, but you'll need to buy more if you want me to bring in different brands. Many of the best licenses are hard to get, but they're well worth the cost if you can find them.
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
I'm glad you're okay, Commander. Losing Jenkins was hard enough on the crew.
Good timing, Commander. I was just about to bring us into the Citadel. See that taxpayer money at work.
Citadel fleet.
Well, size isn't everything.
Why so touchy, Joker?
I'm just saying, you need firepower too.
Look at that monster. Its main gun could rip through the barriers in any ship in the Alliance fleet.
Good thing it's on our side then.
Citadel Control, this is SSV Normandy, requesting permission to land.
Stand by for clearance, Normandy. Clearance granted. You may begin your approach. Transferring you to an Alliance operator.
Roger, Alliance Tower. Normandy out.
Normandy, this is Alliance Tower. Please proceed to Dock 422.
This is an outrage! The Council would step in if the Geth attacked a Turian colony!
The Turians don't found colonies on the borders of the Terminus systems, Ambassador.
Humanity was well aware of the risks when you went into the Traverse.
What about Saren? You can't just ignore a rogue Spectre. I demand action!
You don't get to make demands of a Council, Ambassador.
Citadel Security is investigating your charges against Saren. We will discuss the CSEC findings at the hearing, not before.
Captain Anderson, I see you brought half your crew with you.
Just the ground team from Eden Prime, in case you had any questions.
I have the mission reports. I assume they're accurate?
They are. Sounds like you convinced the Council to give us an audience.
They were not happy about it. Saren's their top agent. They don't like him being accused of treason.
Saren's a threat to every human colony out there. If they don't stop him, I will.
Settle down, Commander. You've already done more than enough to jeopardize your candidacy for the Spectres. The mission on Eden Prime was a chance to prove you could get the job done. Instead, Nihlus ended up dead and the beacon was destroyed.
That's Saren's fault, not his.
Then we better hope the CSEC investigation turns up evidence to support our accusations. Otherwise, the Council might use this as an excuse to keep you out of the Spectres. Come with me, Captain. I want to go over a few things before the hearing. Shepard, you and the others can meet us at the Citadel Tower, top level. I'll make sure you have clearance to get in.
And that's why I hate politicians.
Allow me to be your guide. Greetings and welcome to the Presidium. My name is Avena, and I am pleased to be your virtual guide throughout this level of the Citadel Space Station.
What does that mean?
I am a fully interactive virtual intelligence, programmed to provide spontaneous guidance at predetermined locations of interest throughout this level of the Citadel. I may also be contacted through any of the Presidium VI terminals, should you require assistance.
I'll pass.
I apologize if you found my service unsatisfactory. Please submit any complaints in writing to the Citadel Tourist and Visitor Board. Have a nice day. Welcome to Presidium Tourism Terminal 1. There are many points of interest here, including the Citadel Embassies and CSEC Headquarters. On the far end of this level, you can see the Citadel Tower, where the Council meets regularly to discuss matters of interstellar importance.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, and thank you for using Avena. Please enjoy your visit to the Citadel.
Saren's hiding something. Give me more time. Stall them.
Stall the Council? Don't be ridiculous. Your investigation is over, Garrus.
Commander Shepard, Garrus Vakarian. I was the officer in charge of the CSEC investigation into Saren.
Come across anything I should know about?
Saren's a Spectre. Most of his activities are classified. I couldn't find anything solid. But I know he's up to something. Like you humans say, I feel it in my gut.
I think the Council's ready for us, Commander.
Good luck, Shepard. Maybe they'll listen to you.
The hearing's already started. Come on.
The Geth attack is a matter of some concern, but there is nothing to indicate Saren was involved in any way.
The investigation by Citadel Security turned up no evidence to support your charge of treason.
An eyewitness saw him kill Nihlus in cold blood.
We've read the Eden Prime reports, Ambassador. The testimony of one traumatized dock worker is hardly compelling proof.
I resent these accusations. Nihlus was a fellow Spectre, and a friend.
That just let you catch him off guard.
Captain Anderson, you always seem to be involved when humanity makes false charges against me. And this must be your protege, Commander Shepard. The one who let the beacon get destroyed.
You're the one who destroyed the beacon. Then you tried to cover it up.
Shift the blame to cover your own failures. Just like Captain Anderson. He's taught you well. But what can you expect from a human?
Saren despises humanity. That's why he attacked Eden Prime.
Your species needs to learn its place, Shepard. You're not ready to join the Council. You're not even ready to join the Spectres.
He has no right to say that! That's not his decision!
Shepard's admission into the Spectres is not the purpose of this meeting.
This meeting has no purpose. The humans are wasting your time, Counselor, and mine.
You can't hide behind the Council forever.
There is still one outstanding issue. Commander Shepard's vision. It may have been triggered by the beacon.
Are we allowing dreams into evidence now? How can I defend my innocence against this kind of testimony?
I agree. Our judgment must be based on facts and evidence, not wild imaginings and reckless speculation.
Do you have anything else to add, Commander Shepard?
You've made your decision. I won't waste my breath.
The Council has found no evidence of any connection between Saren and the Geth. Ambassador, your petition to have him disbarred from the Spectres is denied.
I'm glad to see justice was served.
This meeting is adjourned.
It was a mistake bringing you into that hearing, Captain. You and Saren have too much history. It made the Council question our motives.
I know Saren. He's working with the Geth for one reason. To exterminate the entire human race. Every colony we have is at risk. Every world we control is in danger. Even Earth isn't safe.
We need to deal with Saren ourselves.
As a Spectre, he's virtually untouchable. We need to find some way to expose him.
What about Garrus, that CSEC investigator? We saw him arguing with the Executor.
That's right. He was asking for more time to finish his report. Seems like he was close to finding something on Saren.
Any idea where we could find him?
I have a contact in CSEC who can help us track Garrus down. His name is Harkin.
Forget it. They suspended Harkin last month, drinking on the job. I won't waste my time with that loser.
You won't have to. I don't want the Council using your past history with Saren as an excuse to ignore anything we turn up. Shepard will handle this.
I'll take care of it.
I need to take care of some business. Captain, meet me in my office later.
Harkin's probably getting drunk at Cora's Den. It's a dingy little club in the lower section of the wards.
I thought you said he was a drunken loser.
Couldn't hurt to go talk to him. Just be careful. I wouldn't call him reliable.
I should go.
Good luck, Shepard. I'll be over in the ambassador's office if you need anything else.
Guy's up to some...
What? Oh, no, I wasn't. Never mind. Yes, is there something you want?
Why are you so interested in the Keepers?
Keepers? I've got no interest in the Keepers.
Don't get coy. I know what I saw.
I'm not so sure I should be talking to you about this.
Just tell me what you're doing. I'm not here to get you into trouble.
All right. I guess it wouldn't hurt to tell you. I'm using a small scanner to gather readings on the Keepers. So far I've had mixed results. I find it difficult to get near the creatures.
Why were you being so secretive about it, though?
Well, technically we're not supposed to disturb the Keepers. I don't really think my scanning disturbs them, but the authorities might disagree. I'd like to do it more openly, but it's not really worth getting arrested over.
I could help you out. I'm not worried about the authorities.
I don't even know who you are.
I'm Commander Shepard, with the Alliance Military.
Well, I suppose I could use the help. You'll need this. It's the scanning device I developed. Activate it each time you see a Keeper. All collected data will automatically upload to my database. I'll even send a few credits your way for each unique scan.
I should get going then.
Yes, I have much work myself. So long, and good luck with the scanning.